doctor. Give me the AK, give me the AK, ragamuffin AK.
While these icons have passed on, they will forever be missed and they will live on through their music.
It is a curious thing, the death of a loved one. We all know that our time in this world is limited and that eventually all of us will end up underneath some shit, never to wake up. And yet it is always a surprise when it happens to someone we know. It is like walking up the stairs to your bedroom in the dark and thinking there is one more stair than there is. That's how fateful it was when we lost renowned people from the music fraternity, the first being Emmanuel Mayanja alias AK-47, who was a popular Ugandan dancehall musician known for his champion hits. He died on the 16th of March in a mysterious death at a bar that was identified as Deja Vu and belongs to Jeff Chiwanuka, a former manager of the singing duo Radio and Weasel. AK attended Kisubi High School for his secondary education, where he completed A-level from. He started as a producer and later diverted to singing. He started singing in Lilion Island Group, which is managed by his brother Chameleon, with his first song, Wusiende, in 2008. He came to limelight in 2011 when he made a remix of Bayuda with his brother Jose Chameleon. This gave him popularity and much fan base in Uganda. Since then, he continued with more other good songs such as Mbera Yansi, Champion, which topped Ugandan music charts for so long. He later joined the team No Sleep, which was managed and owned by his brother Palaso, where he remained until his death.
AK-47 was a good upcoming musician, and with all the fans he had, losing him is we have lost someone important in the world and in Uganda in particular.
AK-47 married in 2012 his wife Maggie Mayanja, and they were blessed with three children, two of whom are twins. This May broke on April 27th, popularly known for her songs Chi Nigeria, Kandahar, and Jemvude, which rocked local charts in 2000, Harriet Chisache was reported dead. Chisache had just been transferred to International Hospital in Kampala from Molago Hospital, where she had spent 2 weeks being hospitalized for a strange illness. Shocking and perturbing was the recent one of Alex Sempija, 14 years from the Ghetto Kids, also known as the Triplets. He died in a bicycle accident when the bike rammed in a trench after the brakes failing.
Alex abadde muntu w'abantu. Alex womunyiza takulaga busungu. Alex yali asaganyo n'abantu. Alex etisoka yaina n'empisa. Triplets tunasaga nani? Triplets tunazanya nani? Triplets tunayimba nani?
It was my brother. He was so funny, so lovely. He loved me as his sister. I liked Alex. Because Alex, even if I was crying, Alex used to say, "Don't cry, everything will be okay."
His jokes, the dance moves were funny, and smile, everything. I miss him a lot.
We decided to visit these kids to find out how they were coping up with life after their brother had died. Just like every day is known to Sunday, business has to go on, and indeed, the team seems to have moved on.
Hey, dance, 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 hey. My best moment is when I dance and people support me, like clapping hands. Yeah.
My best performance at at the Coral Airstrip.
Sure. It was in London, the Royal Regents. Yeah.
And for the love they had for Alex Mpija, this is the tribute song they have recorded to remember him.